One part of the body independently of the rest, as you can see from here. And then this is using like the characteristic of it, which is like fixed versus moving, so that the jewelry pieces, well, featuring like the small pieces of them fixed while like this, and then when moving, when you are wearing. So I'm wearing it like right now, but how I developed the whole concept and how the concept ended up become like this. Because initially it wasn't really like this, but then after that I discussed with my professor, and then a lot of things going on like this cannot, this will have some problems. So after that, like, ended up with this concept. And then when I was trying to figure out the design, basically the most important thing is that it has to be something that moves. And then the movement has to be like, has to have a sequence, so that it's more like I can focus on, like, how to say, I can focus on the feature of like there's a fixing part and there's also a moving part for this design. Because it can't be like the whole thing is moving, then there's no fixing part. And then if it's just like that fixed, then there's no moving part. So it means that there has to be like at least one part is moving or more parts are moving, and then there also has to be some part that is static. Yeah.
How did eClarity participate in this development of your product?
Basically, eClarity helped me to make the whole thing possible. Because what I have is just the sketches and the okay, I'm not very good quality mock-up, and eClarity helped me to make this whole thing like so fancy, so nice. Oh my god, I'm so happy when I saw the product.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So today, congratulations once again that you are having all this.
but if there's possibility, I would like to show it more to the others as well. But, well, that depends on whether I have the opportunity or not, so...
Yeah, awesome job, Hui Hui. So we are very proud of you, and we hope that your career and your future will be as bright as the jewelry, and full of flexibility and shine and great movement. We keep in touch with you, and all the best to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.